Welcome to the Anatomy course. I'm Dr. Lee, and I'd like to give you a brief overview of this course. Now, each of our 40-hour courses contain 6 units, and each unit has a lecture, a video, and a website to research. After each of these, there's a short discussion about what you learned from the content and how it will impact your career as a medical interpreter. Be sure to post these not only in the Canvas, but also in our Facebook community. We have several assignments for you to complete, a project and an essay on your textbook reading. Lastly, there are 6 live practice sessions that you're required to attend and participate. After each of these sessions, please be sure to document what the topics that were covered in the sessions were and also what you learned from this unit. In this unit's lecture, we will cover the respiratory system, the word parts, and the diseases associated with this system. The video is on emerging infectious diseases, and the website to research is on anemia found in WebMD. Again, welcome aboard and enjoy the course.